and they'll play well to the voting public. And I think that's the problem with democracy, is just that the voting public is not sophisticated enough for us to put too much power in their hands.